Now, Jordan, what brings you to Midnight Madness?
I'm just coming out here because I heard the best competition in the UK. Summertime, there isn't many places to play, but the best competition come out on days like this.
Yeah, it's good, man. It's good. I missed it. They didn't do it last summer, so
yeah.
It's like, this is my third one. I went to 2009, 2010, and then I'm here now, man. But it's good. It's good.
I'm liking the dedication. So you're back with Midnight Madness.
To be part of the first elite girl squad.
Exciting, like this is the first time that I've ever come here and it's been really great. Like the girls here have been playing good, everything's really fun.
It's Brixton. Why is the Brixton the perfect place to have an event like this?
They have a lot of history in it concerning basketball, so we go way back.
Yeah.
I like basketball, so I thought why not? Nice day, nice.
Do you play yourself?
Pardon?
Sorry, what was that at the end?
Nice girls. Like yourself?
Elias has actually come here and for the girls, not really for the basketball.